Dave, and you up with you. You know, Bucky Harris, the Yanks manager, gave me a job as coach for as long as you're on the team.
Look, Abbott, if you're a coach, you must know all the players.
I certainly do.
Well, you know, I never met the guys, so you'll have to tell me their names, and then I'll know who's playing on the team.
Well, I'll tell you their names, but you know, strange to me, seem to give these ball players nowadays very busy names.
What are their names?
Strange names, pet names, like Dizzy Dean, Murphy Dean.
I'm their French cousin,
French.
Who's he?
Who's he, Dean? All right, sweet. The next thing we have on the bags, we have who's on first, what's on second. I don't know who's on third.
That's what I'm going to find out.
Okay, who's on first, what's on second. I don't know who's on third.
Are you the manager?
Yes.
You want to be the coach, too?
Yes.
Are you going to follow first?
All right, sure.
Well, then who's on first?
Yes.
I'm going to follow first.
Who?
The guy on first.
Who?
The first base.
Who?
The guy playing first.
Who's on first?
I'm asking you who's on first.
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
Go ahead and come.
That's it.
That's who?
Yes.
First baseman,
that's right.
Who's playing first?
That's right.
When you go off the first baseman, who gets the ball?
Every dollar of it.
Well, I'm trying to find out if the fellow's name on first base.
Who?
The guy that gets the
money. That's
it. Who gets the money?
Every dollar. Every dollar. Sometimes his wife comes out of collection.
Who's wife?
Yes.
What's that? Look, what I want to know is when you sign up the first baseman, how does he sign his name for
who?
The guy.
Who?
How does he sign his
name? That's how he signs it.
Who?
What?
Give a darn.
Oh, that's why shortstop.